Sounds like a magical incantation. Does it mean anything?
All over.
All over? Comes originally from Oro, which means eagle in Russian. Marcel? Doesn't sound very English to me.
Actually, it's Marcellus.
Oh my God, are you serious?
You're laughing at me. What's so funny about Marcellus Brutus Boothroyd of the Third? That's my full name.
You must be joking. I may be Russian, but not stupid.
I'm completely serious. In fact, you may be surprised to know, I'm American. Came over with my folks from Philadelphia before I started high school. One big happy family.
Well, you sound completely English to me.
Oh, well, I lost the accent over time. And I changed my name to protect the not so innocent. So, your mother's from Poland. Krakow, did you say?
Why did she come to England?
Sorry. Tell me to shut up if I'm asking too many questions.
You don't have to apologize. It's me who should be apologizing. You see, I was made redundant today. As well as being kicked out of my apartment. So, now, I'm like a homeless person in a Fellini movie.
Well, we all have our problems.
Hey, the cake?
Of course, the famous Seren cake.
I'll show you. Seren, deep in tea.
Mmm. Ambrosial. I like your hands. And your accent.
I like you too. Marcellus. Brutus.
Tastes like dishwater.
I think we better go.
I won't be coming here again.
Keep your effing opinions to yourself. If you don't like the beer, you've drunk half of it already. You! Right. I've had enough of you in here. Out! Now.
I'm going.
This could be the greatest serendipity of our lives.